Duke, you want to jump up?
Oh, we lost our son.
Duke, jump up. Duke, jump up. Duke, jump up. Jump up. Jump up. Okay, I lost my sunshine, but I'm going to go ahead and record anyway. Duke, why are you being so weird? Sorry. This is the banned books edition of Hammock Time. Dr. Kendi, one of the most banned authors in America, in terms of number of books that have been banned or questioned or... Ta-Nehisi coats, also often banned when a teacher was removed from the classroom for including this book on a syllabus. He actually appeared at her hearing, which is amazing. And then for I don't know how many years in a row, under the dubious distinction of being the most, I believe, banned book, again, genderqueer. And so this is October 1st through the 7th. I encourage everyone to read banned books, talk about banned books. When you hear people saying, well, gee, I don't know, maybe they have a point, push back on that and fight for banned books. Yeah, stay hydrated. Happy Banned Books Week. I love this book. I read it every year. Like I do, like every, it's like a ritual every October. Alas, only having two hands to catch snakes.
You good?
Wait, bruh. Okay, no, I caught in the past that she went to Waldorf. Had I not caught that her father was a Waldorf fellow, and what did he teach you? What did he teach you? Never mind. Never mind. No judgment. Great book. I'm just kidding. She gets to her reading difficulties, which, yeah, people have reading difficulties. And snakes! But I was good at drawing and spotting snakes. Don't get mild. Something magical had happened. I'd become a reader. I told you I love this book. Oh, gay penguins. They're talking about Tango. Well, the actual Tango, Central Park Zoo, not Tango Makes Three, the book, but that when it happened, that Central, yeah, gay penguin, they raised the chick together to do Tango. Yeah. Yeah.
The main trait I've always been attracted to is androgyny. I told you I love this book. Alright, I'm gonna actually patch it in. It doesn't want to get down. Oh, oh. No, I want it ready. I think we should go inside. Okay. Jump down. You literally walked around. Some of you, but I need you to get out of the hell of the... Okay, okay. Thank you. What is up? This is a very special, okay, everyone's trying to get out, a very special October, October hammock time. It is Ban Books Week, and everyone's out. And in honor of which, I'm going to talk about some banned books. Ibram, Kendi, Dr. Evil, Kendi, probably the most banned author, with more books banned. These are just some of his books that have been banned, stamped from the beginning. When a teacher was removed from the classroom for teaching him, he actually went and appeared at her hearing, which is amazing. She did get her job back.